So the next session that you have to write about is the data analysis process. People want to know how you analyze your data. Imagine you are making a presentation and you only talk about the themes that you came up with. People might not believe what you found. In order to increase the credibility of your findings, you have to present how you developed the quotes, sorted the quotes, and also came up with the themes and also determine the relationship between the themes to come up with an explanation or a way of addressing the research question that you have, right? So the coding process, people want you to describe step by step how you identify significant information, how you assign labels to them, what coding strategy did you use to assign labels, the significant information. And then you are not only talking about the process, you have to also talk about the outcome. At the end of the coding process, what was the outcome? Maybe you came up with 20 quotes representing or addressing maybe research question one, and maybe 15 quotes addressing research question two. People want to know the action that you took and also the outcome. Then you move on to the sorting. What sorting strategy did you use and how did you use it? How did you categorize the quotes to come up with categories or themes? So you have to demonstrate, and then you also have to show at the end what was the outcome, how many themes did you come up with, what are the examples of the themes addressing which research question that you have. So providing the steps and also the outcome is very important. If you went ahead and developed the connection between the themes that you have, you also have to talk about it and also present the outcome. So it's all about describing the process and then presenting the outcome to your audience. And by so doing, it will increase the credibility of your findings.